fights all around Britain in the war. Maybe the most celebrated of them was Letty's Curtis. This flight today is a tribute to Letty's Curtis. She was an amazing aviator. She brought aircraft cross-country in weather that nobody else would fly in. People who decided that the weather was really too bad to get airborne, and then suddenly an aircraft would appear in the circuit, and it was Letty's making a delivery. Letty's remained a considerable force in aviation after the war. She wrote two very good books. She was involved in training. Just relax and enjoy the flying display, the sight and the sound of the Spitfire.